Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to another fascinating video in Believing Facts. Join me as I dive into Napoleon Bonaparte's life and try to uncover some of the most revealing facts that you probably didn't know. Napoleon Bonaparte, a name that evokes powerful images of a brilliant military strategist, a ruthless leader, and a shrewd politician. Yet despite being one of history's most fascinating figures, there's still so much about him that remains shrouded in mystery. From his rise to power to his tumultuous reign, Napoleon's life was a complex tapestry of triumphs and defeats, of genius and fallibility. And today, we are going to explore some of the most surprising aspects of his life that will challenge everything you thought you knew about his legendary figure. One of the most enduring myths about Napoleon is that he was incredibly short, barely reaching 5 feet tall. But the truth is, he was actually around 5 feet 6, slightly above average height of a Frenchman of his time. Another common misconception is that he was a power-hungry tyrant who ruled France with an iron fist. While it's true that Napoleon did assume authoritarian power, his early years were marked by a passion for reform and a desire to modernize France. And then there is the myth that Napoleon was a brilliant military strategist who won battles solely throughout his geniusness. While it's true that he was a brilliant tactician, many of his victories were also the result of his sheer luck and the mistakes of his enemies. But perhaps the biggest misconception of all is that Napoleon was a one-dimensional figure, driven solely by ambition and a lust for power. The truth is, he was a complex, multifaceted individual with a deep love of literature, art, and music. He was a patron of the arts, a passionate advocate for education, and a shrewd politician who knew how to manipulate the system to his advantage. And yet, despite these many facts, Napoleon's life was also marked by deep-seated insecurities, intense emotional turmoil, and a profound sense of vulnerability. Napoleon's early life was marked by a sense of isolation and dislocation. Born in Corsica, he was sent to military school in France at the tender age of 9, where he struggled to fit in with his peers. Despite these challenges, he graduated at the top of his class, and he went on to serve in the French army during the early years of the revolution. It was during the time that he caught the attention of Paul Barras, a powerful politician who saw potential in the young officer and became his patron. Through Barras, Napoleon gained access to the inner circles of power and quickly rose through the ranks, eventually becoming Emperor of France at the age of 35. But Napoleon's greatest strengths were also the source of his great weaknesses. His passion, his intensity, and his unwavering commitment to his ideals often blinded him to the consequences of his actions, leading him to make mistakes that would ultimately prove disastrous. His disastrous invasion of Russia in 1812, for example, was a catastrophic failure that marked the beginning of the end of his reign, and yet, even in defeat, Napoleon remained defiant, refusing to surrender even when all hope seemed lost. One of the most pivotal moments in Napoleon's life came in 1815, when he escaped from exile on the island of Elba and regained power in France for a brief, heady period known as the Hundred Days. It was a moment of pure theater as Napoleon rallied his old troops, regrouped his loyalists, and marched on Paris, determined to reclaim his throne. And for a brief shining moment, it seemed as though he might just pull off the impossible, that he might actually reclaim his empire and restore his glory. But it was not to be. The Battle of Waterloo marked the final crushing defeat of Napoleon's armies, and he was exiled once more, this time to the remote island of St. Helena, where he would spend the rest of his days in captivity. So what do these revealing facts tell us about Napoleon Bonaparte? They tell us that he was a complex, multifaceted individual full of contradictions and paradox. They tell us that he was driven by a fierce passion, a burning desire to make his mark on the world, but also by deep-seated insecurities and vulnerabilities. And they tell us that despite his many flaws and failures, Napoleon remains one of the most fascinating, enigmatic figures in history, a true giant of the past who continues to captivate and inspire us to this day. Thanks for joining me on this journey into Napoleon's Bonaparte life. What do you think? Did any of these revealing facts surprise you? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and if you are new here, consider subscribing for more historical insights. Our channel Believing Facts. I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay tuned.